All right, here's my latest little project. A 1986 Heritage 2. And apparently it's got the rare small nozzle on it. It does need a new mini amp door. It sounds great for what it is. Definitely a lot more quieter.
Thank you.